Hey, Promontory Community Church, here we are in Mukono, Uganda at the Noah's Ark Children's Home. We're going to give you a first-hand look at the project you helped fund here, the Sustatinable Dairy Project, and so in the next few moments we're going to show you around. Already they've got some pigs in motion here at the stable, right in this here. They've got some pigs going, and not sure what they're going to use those for, maybe some bacon down the road, but in fact there's one right here. Come here, boy. Come on, over here. To those who fear your son is blessing you. All the solid waste will collect here, over at this end, and then the liquids will run down to that end, so they'll be able to scoop out the solid waste from this end and be able to spread it on the fields and use it to fertilize, and the liquid will go that way.
We need to somehow be able to lock this cow up when we milk her, that she's not going to be able to back up or move away, so we're trying to figure out the most effective way that we're going to be able to do that.
We're here, back at the stable, we've got the cows. We're going to unload them. We were able to buy one that we already have yesterday. It's milking already, and we're going to get ready to unload these two off this truck, which is very interesting in the way they've transported these things. Brought the cows in. We've got three of them. Two of them were purchased already back when we were at home, and then we were able to go get the third one yesterday. They're going to be able to provide upwards of 50 liters of milk per day for the home and be able to feed the children, which is really awesome. Also, two of them are pregnant, which is going to be great to add to the herd as it grows. And this is just awesome. So Promontory, this is what you got to invest in. You get to see the, you know, the practical of it all. They've had the barn built. Finished off, we've got the water hoses in. We've got fresh water bowls for them. And we've got the cows. Everything's here. And the project is basically 95% done. A few little things to get finished here. And so thank you. This is awesome. So here you go.
Yeah!
Yeah!